Alexa Bliss has always played games with her opponents, but these days they seem more diabolical.
Yeah, the twisted side of Little Miss Bliss'
mind that has given her the foresight. You, Byron. Earl aware as a superstar who has an stance on being the EST of WWE.
Shoulder block over and over in the corner.
We've lost the lights, and I think we all know what that means.
Trouble. That's what it means, Cole. Vicious shoulder.
Belair now trying to capitalize.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting, too. My gosh.
Great officiating.
Here it comes. Shining star press.
Beautiful.
Two count.
Kick out.
There's a snapmare.
Oh, Lord. Look out. The fallaway slam.
It's become so important in the late stages of the match.
Ah, Bliss counters. Oh, Andre.
Golly, that the top.
Big mistake there, Corey. Oh, this is one of the most incredible comebacks. Glad thing I've ever witnessed.
Very impressive. You're absolutely right, Michael Cole.
This is what you call stepping up in the moment. Boom, right to the midsection. More she can take.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
Slam! Bianca Belair has her in position. Hey, kiss of death.
Did Belair just close this out?
Cover!
One, two, three.
Oh, and she picked up a monumental win.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
What a moment for her to earn this victory.
Yeah, she got a huge win here.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.